a traditional Japanese summer vibe. And lots of Kyusha cars, meaning iconic, classic, and made in Japan. On top of this, expect some exciting encounters.
We'll be right back.
amazing experience. Don't worry, you'll meet them soon enough.
Sorry you had to wait, kid. Want to show us what you can do? Try this guy then.
Kiddo, game on. We're going for some proper Japanese street racing. Let's show them, guys.
Gotcha. Got it?
Sure, why not? Motorfest asked us to show you how it's done, but we don't do free tours here. You gotta play your part and give us a bit of a challenge.
No pressure at all.
Yeah, don't scare the kid, brother. Are you familiar with the Honda you're driving? The MSX isn't your regular street car. It was made back in the 90s to stand neck and neck with the likes of Ferrari and Porsche.
You sound just like Shingo. Speaking about Shingo, you know that if a rookie beats us with his NSX, we won't hear the end of it, right?
I don't even want to think about giving Shingo the satisfaction.
Better focus and win this thing then.
By the way, do you know what NSX stands for?
New sports car experimental.
I wasn't asking you, Hina.
Festival mood they set. Feels just like our own traditional festival back home.
心得てるらしい。面白いじゃないか。
Wangensen, also called Tokyo Bayshore Route or Route B, is a famous stretch of highway for street races. Almost every racer in the 80s and 90s knows about it.